Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about Cloudlet disease number two. Cloudlet disease is a circular dilation of large intrahepatic bile. Congenital hepatic fibrosis, presence of fibrotic tissue between portal tract with persistent intraglomerular duct. Cloudlet syndrome. Cloudlet disease plus congenital hepatic fibrosis and or autosomal recessive polycystic kidney disease. Most common signs symptom: intermittent abdominal right upper quadrant pain. Other signs symptom: recurrent cholangitis, fever, and jaundice. Hepatic fibrosis with portal hypertension leading to hepatosplenomegaly and GI bleeding. Renal failure may dominate clinical feature in infant. Complications: stone formation, 95%, recurrent cholangitis, and stage liver disease. Cholangiocarcinoma in 7% of patients. 10 times increased risk compared to general population. Demographic age: patient can be diagnosed at any age. Patient diagnosis in infancy have more severe disease. Gender: male and female are equally. Epidemiology: rare, 1 over 1 million of general population. Top differential diagnosis: cholelithiasis, primary sclerosing cholangitis. Imaging: multiple intrahepatic cysts connected to biliary tree. Central dot signs: cross-section of related IHBD surround portal vein radicle. Hepatic involvement can be segmental, lobar, or diffuse. Contrast CT, so dilated intrahepatic bile duct. The large chest dilated bile duct has a central dot characteristic of Cloudlet disease. This image highlights that Cloudlet disease may only affect a portion of the liver. Contrast CT, so dilated round to ovoid intrahepatic bile duct, the central dot signs of Cloudlet disease is visible at number size on this image. T1 FSMR in a patient with Cloudlet disease show massively dilated intrahepatic bile duct. The portal radicle is visible within the center of the dilated duct. T2 FSMR, so massively dilated duct in the right lobe of the liver with less duct dilatation in the left lobe. Many of the duct have a visible center dot. Ultrasound in a 2-year-old patient with renal failure shows circular dilatation of the intrahepatic bile duct with a characteristic central dot surrounded by a Kochlis setback, typical of Cloudlet disease. The liver shows a patchy heterogeneous ecotissue consistent with hepatic fibrosis. Cholangitis Colored blood ultrasounds in the patient with coronary disease show flow with portal vein radical. They are surrounded by dilated intrahepatic bile duct. Treatment. Use the oxalic acid to reduce biliary stones and broad-spectrum antibiotic for cholangitis, biliary decompression, external drainage, and biliary enteric anastomosis are effective but with increased risk of infection. Resection ranging from segmentectomy to transplant. Thank you.